Buffering, loading, waiting, if these words sound all familiar to you when using your OnePlus device, then you're in the right place. Because in this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix this slow internet or slow down connection issue on your phone. Before moving on, make sure to turn on and off the airplane mode once. Turn off your Wi-Fi if it turned on before. Check your mobile data package. Eject and reinsert your SIM card. After that, try following troubleshooting guidelines. Solution 1. Turn on mobile data always active. First, open up the settings, then scroll down to the bottom. Here you will find the additional settings section, then tap on it. Now scroll down to the bottom again. After that, tap on the developer options. Now scroll down and find the mobile data always active. Now just toggle it on, and here you will find one more option called the 5G option. Turn it on as well. Solution 2, turn on data roaming and change the preferred network type. Go to settings again, then tap on mobile network. Next, tap on your SIM on which you are experiencing data issues. Here you will find the data roaming option. Just turn it on, then tap on the preferred network type. Next, select the 5G, 4G or 3G or 2G auto option. If you're still facing the same issue, then follow my next solution. Solution 3. Change the APN protocol. Go to settings again, then tap on mobile network. Next, tap on your SIM on which you are experiencing data issues. Here you'll find the access point names option. Tap on it, then tap on the eye icon next to your internet APN name. Now scroll down and find the APN protocol section. Next, tap on it. Now make sure to select IPv4/IPv6. Now go ahead and restart your phone and check whether the issue is solved or not. If not, follow my last solution. Solution 4, reset network and Bluetooth settings. Open up the settings again, then scroll down to the bottom. After that, tap on additional settings. Again, scroll down to the bottom. Now tap on the back and reset. Next, tap on reset phone, then tap on reset network and Bluetooth settings option. Next, tap reset network and Bluetooth settings again. Wait for a while and your network reset is completed. Hope you found today's video informative and that you're now armed with the knowledge to tackle slow internet speed on your OnePlus device like a pro. Make sure to hit subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss out on our future uploads. Thanks for tuning in. See you in the next one.